Ian called the NCAA and they said that the administration's looking into Mista here being an employee at both places. They really feel like it's a conflict of interest. But according to the PD, it's not. I wonder why that is. Their view on conflicts of interest is different than 500 companies, Fortune 500 companies.
Yeah.
They're different than the FBI, New York PD. So they think they're above all those groups that have been around longer than them.
I hope you can find your conscience someday, Matt. It's pretty shameful what you're doing tonight.
You know, if you want to talk to someone, you can talk to me about all the damage that the college kids do to my property.